Well, good afternoon. It's about 2:15 p.m. on January 22nd, and we're on the Bradford Creek Greenway, looking upstream at Bradford Creek, and there's a nice little bit of a fall here where the water cascades, drops for maybe a foot. And it's just a beautiful afternoon. The temperature was in the upper teens this morning, and it's low to mid 30s now. The afternoon sun to the west, southwest, and I'm privileged to have my two Alabama grandsons here with me, Jack, the taller of the two, and Sam, and we're just exploring the Greenway, and you can see by the debris scattered about that were I standing here a week ago when we had a flash event, I would have been standing chest deep in water, which means I wouldn't have been standing very long because the force would have driven me away. Here's a honey locust with its multiple pronged thorns on the side. I'm going to swing back around, take a look over the greenway into the hardwood riparian forest, and bring this to a close again on a beautiful midwinter day here in North Alabama, Madison County.